The Morning Brew.
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 With DJ Tommy G.
With DJ Tommy G.
89.5 to radio the way it should be.
.5 Subic Bay Radio. Yes, you heard it right. The Morning Brew Show, Monday edition, Lunes na naman. Yeah, you should start your week right and start it with Bay FM 89.5 Subic Bay Radio. In fact, all you have to do is turn it on and leave it on because we're on 24/7 for you. All right, 10:43 in the morning. Time check. Okay, so bago tayo magpatuloy, a couple of invites muna para po sa inyong lahat. May imbitasyon tayo coming from our friends at SM City Olongapo Central and SM City Olongapo Downtown. All right, check out the Yaris Cross 1.5 HEV CVT. They're on display right now at SM City Olongapo Central. Ayan, yung mga mahilig sa Toyota cars. Ayan, Toyota ang Yaris, ayan, no? Okay? And also, Sports Central at SM City Olongapo Central is having the extra 15% off offer on any Under Armour products. Okay? So visit Sports Central now at the third level of SM City Olongapo Central. This will be up until April 28. Ayan, malapit na matapos. Hanggang April 28 na lang, ha. So you guys better hurry, okay? Alright, and My Girl Milk Tea and Coffee is now open at the second level of SM City Olongapo Downtown. So you guys check it out. They're inviting all of you. Also, para sa mga fans naman ng K-pop boy band na Enhypen. Wow, ang tawag kasi sa mga fans ng Enhypen is The Engines. Ayan, they're gonna be appearing at SM City Olongapo Downtown. Wow, how awesome is that, huh? This coming April 28, Sunday, 3 p.m. Level 2 ng SM City Olongapo Downtown. K-pop boy band Enhypen live at SM City Olongapo Downtown. Actually, it's just gonna be a sort of like a meet and greet for Enhypen, okay? And also, the current job opening at SM City Olongapo Central is the client service officer. If you're interested, you want to apply, punta ka lang sa SM Central. Bring your resume with you. Once again, the client service officer job opening at SM City Olongapo Central. Okay? And now, Mom's Ube and Triple Chocolate Champurado is now open at the ground level of SM City Olongapo Downtown. Yung mga mahilig mag-champurado. Ito kakaiba, no? Kasi ube flavor tapos may triple chocolate pa. Naglalaway tuloy ako. Something that's yummy. And ito naman, masarap for summer, syempre. Our friends at Conti's Bake Shop and Restaurant is inviting you to try their flavors of summer halo-halo at the SM City Olongapo Central ground level. Nandun po yung Conti's Bake Shop and Restaurant. Ayan. So those are the invites coming from our friends at SM City Olongapo Central and SM City Olongapo Downtown. Ito naman. Meron pa tayong isa pang klaseng invite. our friends from Breathless Funeral Service is here. Ayan. Mga kaibigan, please welcome Madam Eileen and Sir Rudolph. Welcome to 89.5 Subic Bay Radio. Yay! Alright. Ayan. Nandito sila ngayon. Sila ang ating guest for today's edition of the Morning Brew Radio Show. Okay, ayan. Sa mga hindi nakakaalam, Breathless is, well, just sort of new in the industry. Pero alamin natin, tanungin natin sila paano sila nag-start, kailan nag-start, ayan. Bati po muna kayo ng magandang umaga sa ating mga listeners, Madam Eileen and Sir Rudolph. Sige po, go ahead.
Magandang umaga po sa inyong lahat. Sa mga nakikinig po at ako nanonood po ng 89.5 station sa Subic Bay Radio. Kami po pala yung mag-partner, Miss Aileen Perez and Rudolph Cortez.
Ako, yeah.
Okay.
We've been through for almost 16 years. Then may kids na rin kami.
Yeah.
Isang 7 at isang 12.
Ayan, okay. Alright. We invited them to promote dito sa 89.5 kasi, well, alam nyo naman, kasama sa advocacy natin dito is tumutulong tayo sa mga new businesses, sa mga entrepreneurs, lalo na yung mga startup pa lang, ano, na tinutulungan natin ma-promote and mabigyan ng exposure, syempre, in radio. Ayan. Curious lang ako, bakit nga pala, sino nakaisip ng pangalan na Breathless yung ipangalan? Nakakatuwa lang.
Actually, ano po.
Kaninong idea yon?
Nag-isip kasi kami before.
Oo.
Hindi kasi kami parehas saint, eh.
Hindi parehas what?
Saint.
Ah, saint. Okay, okay. Ako rin hindi saint.
Honestly naman, kasi siyempre sa workload namin, sa work namin, di kami masyadong present din sa church. But try naman to be there. Yan din yung isa sa mga pinag-isipan namin. But since this is a new business and we want to make it parang madaling eye-catching dun sa mga customers. So, siya yung nag-isip.
Okay.
So, nag-plan A, plan B hanggang plan C. So, we came up to Breathless. Yeah. Sa dulo.
Si Ma'am Aileen talaga yung nakaisip na Breathless yung ipangalan.
Breathless.
Which is very fitting naman eh. No? Kaya ang galing nga eh. Very fitting.
So, Breathless. Parang diretso na talaga.
Yeah. Una kong nakita yung Breathless nung ano, nakasakay ako sa jeep. Tapos, nakapark yung parang L300 yata sa likod ko. Nabasa ko, ano yung nakalagay? Sabi ko, Breathless. Tapos, funeral service yun. Akala ko kung ano yung Breathless. Tapos nakalagay funeral service. Sabi ko, ang kulit, sabi ko. Ayun. So, si Ma'am Aileen pala nakaisip. Ayan. Yes, tapos, you guys started the business in?
Last year po.
Last year lang.
Actually, we have existing building kasi sa ano, sa Matain.
Sa Matain siya. Sa Matain located.
Matain, Subic.
So, that's gonna be my next question supposed to be. Pero, ayun. Yeah, go ahead muna. It started last April, last year. Doon April ano po?
April 10.
Ah, kaka-one year anniversary nyo lang ng April 10. Ayan. Congratulations. Happy first year anniversary. Ayan, April 10. Tapos located po kayo sa Matain.
Doon po sa Matain po siya.
Give them the exact address po.
Sa mismong tapat lang po ng elementary school po ng Matain.
Matain Elementary School.
Along the National Road po.
Matain Road ito, no? Yun, okay. May kaibigan din tayo dyan, si ano, Mac and Mitch General Store. Yung sa Matain Highway din yun, eh, no? Ayan, malapit kayo doon? Medyo malayo. Mahaba ang Matain Road, eh, no?
Opo. Basta po kami tapat po kami mismo ng elementary school.
Yun.
Sa mismong highway po.
Okay. Tapos ano, meron bang nasa family ninyo talaga or in the roots niyo talaga na nasa ganitong industry or sa family niyo kayo pa lang talaga nag-start up na magpumasok sa ganitong industriya?
Kami pa lang.
Kayo pa lang. Tapos can you tell us a little bit of how it is to run a funeral service? Mahirap ba the
actually ang ano ko kasi dito, ang purpose ko dito is more on analysis and budgeting.
Okay.
Management sa kanya.
Management sa kanya.
Siya yung nagmamanage. Siya yung tapang.
Well, business or not, tayong mga lalaki, alam natin yan. Si manager.
Kasi, yun yung line na talaga. So, ayun, siya naman yung makakasagot nun sa pag-manage.
Yeah. How is it to run a funeral service
sa
po?
Sa umpisa kasi, mahirap siya kasi nagpapakilala ka pa lang.
Yeah.
Talagang andun yung point na nagsasaturate kami para makilala yung Breathless. Then after niyan nakilala naman siya after 2 months kasi nga doon sa pangalan nila.
Yeah, exactly. Sige po, tuloy mo.
Tapos po yung yung pag nasaservisan namin, imbis na umiiyak sila, tumatawa sila doon sa pangalan.
Natutuwa sa pangalan.
Oo, natutuwa sila. So, until now, nagsiservice po kami ng funeral.
Yeah, pero sa bagay, in any business naman, wala naman talagang madali eh.
Opo.
Mahirap talaga. Ang dating is sisipagin mo lang, di ba? Tatrabahuhin mo talaga, sisipagin mo talaga. Yun. I was about to say nga, there's social media to help you naman. Nowadays, buti na lang. Meron na. Tapos yun pa. Jackpot pa yung pangalan. Di ba sabi? In putting up a business, giving it a name is one of the key, isa sa mga susi eh. Para sa ano. Tapos na jackpotan pa yung pangalan na tapat, di ba? Nowadays, di ba? Ano yan eh? Uso yan eh. We have to be witty. We have to be smart. We have to be funny, clever. In coming up with names and pati na rin yung hindi lang sa names eh pati yung mga tagline yung mga daily marketing thing natin
yun sa diba? Van namin even ko lang po nakita niyo sa L3 namin nakalagay doon the last trip eh.
The last trip.
your last trip
oo nga naman
Breathless your last trip kaya medyo naging
the last trip
matunog talaga
Its witness is carrying you guys, the witness. Tapos may nakita pa akong poster na ano ba yon? parang an invite to get something like an insurance, parang ganon, dahil hindi ka immortal. Walang immortal.
Yeah. Kasi yung Breathless po is, nag-offer din po kami nung, para at least ready ka na.
Parang plan, something plans, like a plan. Yeah. Even other funeral services are doing that. They offer a plan for you to, you know, to make it things easier pagdating ng panahon, di ba? Tsaka hindi lang naman necessarily preparing for you yun eh, dahil, di ba, may relatives ka rin na maaring kailanganin yun.
Transferable naman.
Yeah, lalo na yung mga mas nakakatanda na, the lolos, lolas, nanay, tatay, di ba? Hindi natin dapat kinakatakutan yan. We should be prepared. Yun, marang ganun. Okay. Pero, I'm curious lang din, ah. New players kayo, startup kayo, pero it kind of looks like parang, kasi from an outsider's point of view, ako yon yung point of view ko, nung ang nakikita ko is parang matagal na tong mga to sa industry eh, no? Parang they know what they're doing eh, no? Saan nyo nakuha yung ganung ano, yung ganung strategy na parang andating sa amin na outsider's point of view, matagal na to, magagaling na eh, okay na yun. Parang ganun eh. How did you come up with that? Okay, mahirap ba yung tanong?
We're look young. Actually, 32 years old, 35, turning 25. Ako po kasi nag-work ako in real estate company, big real estate company.
Yeah,
so,
yeah.
Siya naman talaga, ever since, almost 8 years, 10 years na siya nagbi-business in a printing. So, nung nag-came up kami ng Breathless to another business, parang inulit lang namin yung process. So, since marami na kaming connection, marami na kaming kakilala, marami kaming friends, so it's help also nung sa pag put up nung business ng Breathless. But since siya po is a medical field din kasi siya eh, so parang hindi rin siya natatakot sa mga patay. Kaya yun din po yung pinaka number one.
One of the key the
kailangan kasi hindi ka natatakot
dun running sa business.
Pag nagtayo ka nito, natatakot ka. Pag mamaya tumayo.
So, or biglang kumislot lang ng konti. Pero nangyayari daw kasi yun eh. Diba? Scientifically speaking nga, hindi tayo nananakot. Minsan even when bodies are already, you know, out of life na, scientifically speaking, may pagkakataon daw nung kumikislot pa eh, because of the chemicals in the body. Diba?
Parang di naman. May try naman.
Sa inyo, hindi pa. Ano lang, bihira lang. Rare lang daw yun. Merong ganun. Kaya minsan, if you notice, di ba, minsan yung tilapia na nakaliskisan at natanggalan na naman, Lord. Pero minsan, daladala mo, nagugulat ka, bigla pa rin papalag-palag pa rin, eh, di ba? Yeah, yun.
Baka yung mga konting nerves na lang.
Meron daw kasi tayong chemicals in the body na nananatili pang biglang pagagalawin ka, parang ganun yun. Ano bang tawag doon? Yung electrons and neurons natin sa sistema natin. Yung nagpapagalaw sa atin. Yun. Okay. Tapos, yung inyong funeral service, how is it? Describe nyo sa ating mga tagapakinig. Gano'ng ka-complete yung services, what they need, ganon.
Actually,
the chapel, do you have your chapels? Yung
service po namin, hindi lang po siya pang low people or...
You cater to all types.
Syempre, of course, yung Breathless kasi in eye kasi niya is meron talagang VIP yung design and concept niya. Kumbaga hindi tinitipid. Kaya po kahit po magpa-service yun sa amin yung mga low budget lang. Magugulat ka kasi yung services parang pang trip na, uy, mahal na.
Oh, that's nice.
Kasi we don't want to experience ng mga last people na going to ano na, 'di ba, yung parang internal life
na. last trip nga, ika nga eh, 'di ba,
kailangan we want na maging ano pa rin siya, memorable. Tapos syempre ayaw namin magmalungkot na nga yung family, mukhang malungkot. Which is yun naman talaga na experience natin sa mga existing na funeral service. So yung motto natin is
our job is to make them last forever.
Yun, ano nga naman.
Yung motto namin.
Last, ano naman na yun. So, make it last forever. Oh, nga, nga naman. Oo, nga naman.
So, yung business po namin, ngayon, we came up to... Dito na nga sa Olonga po kami nagpo-focus ngayon kasi inaayos kami rito na possible chapel niya, which is located po sa Mabayuan. May nabili kami property doon.
Okay.
Tapos, ongoing na rin yung pakikipag-usap namin kay CAP. And hopefully, mabigyan niya kami ng approval. Once na approve na, it will go in
construction.
And tuloy-tuloy na siya. So doon kami sa mga taga-Olanga po, doon kami magse-serve.
In other words, in other words, you're in the process of expanding pala talaga.
Oh, yan,
ano, para talaga, pero mananatili pa rin siyempre yung sa Matain. And, ano,
existing yan, naman po. Mm-hmm. Number one na po yung Matain. So mm-hmm. na lang po itong Olanga po. Kaya,
yeah. That's nice. That's nice. Okay. Tapos, ang services that you guys offer, syempre, kasama na dyan yung...
Layaway plan. Mm-hmm. Syempre po yung mga on the spot.
Mm-hmm.
Syempre, meron din po tayong mga nag-aayos ng mismong mga... Mm-hmm. Ano natin, mga...
May staff kayo, po, syempre, for embalming.
Operations po kami.
Tama ba ako? Embalming kasama yun sa services nyo. No? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Mga bulaklak, mm-hmm. everything. So, mm-hmm. in set up, pagdating na lang doon, talagang ma-feel na lang yung customer namin or yung clients namin na parang hindi naman sila namatayan. They feel na natutulog lang or happy pa rin sila kahit na medyo may pinagdadaanan.
Yun. Oo. Tapos ano, diba? Sabi nga, the old saying, gawin mong mukhang natutulog lang, yung mga ganun. So meaning magagaling yung, actually, not kidding ha, yung mga funeral services, silang may mga galing na makeup artist eh. Kasi kaya nga nilang gawin yung parang natutulog lang eh, di ba? Yeah. Oh, di ba? Oh, ha? Kaya kung kailangan nyo ng makeup services, hindi, joke lang. Pero yeah, those are the services of Breathless. Ayan. Tapos they offer ano pa, yung plan services din, yung mga, ano bang tawag natin sa plan na yon? Funeral plan na rin tawag dun eh. Tama ba ako? Ayan, okay.
Parang pag gumawa kayo ng memorial plan nyo, sabay nyo na kumuha ng funeral plan.
Yun. May mga available na parang packages for it, no? Ayan. So, kuha na nyo yung mga mahal nyo sa buhay. Ayan. Kasi, we did that eh. With our mom and dad din dati. In-laws, I mean. Yung mga in-laws namin. Ayun. We had that. Tapos, pero mas nauna yung oldest son na i-transfer naman sa kanya. Hindi sila nahirapan with because they had that before. So these things can really help you guys in life, yung mga ganitong plan na well, kaya nga plan ang tawag eh, planning ahead, parang yes, ganoon, di ba?
Actually, we experience po something nung ako po kasi mahilig ako mag-invest. Nag-invest ako ng 22 years old getting a plan.
Okay.
And suddenly yun nga, yung father niya nagkasakit. Nung na ano, napagamit ko. Hindi kami na yung stress.
Yeah, exactly.
Hindi kami, biruin mo sabi lang, nasan po yung form? Kinuha lang yung form, tapos, sige po, ayos na namin yan. Alam mo yung feeling
yun
na,
yun,
wala
that's
ka
it.
Ng babayaran.
Yeah.
Kasi after ng medical service, syempre, na-hospital muna, di ba?
Mm-hmm.
Million-million or libo-libo yung maubos mo, di ba? Tapos, syempre, yun yung pinaka-best o best na parang at the end, hindi ka na may stress kasi may aayos na. Pagdating namin doon,
exactly.
So that's good din po ng mga plans po. Tsaka transferable po.
That's the thing there. Kampante ka na. That's the word, kampante. Wala ka nang masyadong iintindihin. Ayan. Okay. So, if there's anything else you guys would like to add sa ating Breathless, sige pa.
Ayun po. Bali, sana po masubukan nyo yung aming servisyo.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
It is pangmasa, pero isi-sure namin, i-guarantee namin na hindi nyo ihindian yung aming servisyo. Kasi napakaganda naman talaga. Tsaka yung eyes namin palagi sa pag-service namin is we want na mag-iwalay kami ng customer na satisfied sila sa
amin. That's a very good concept para sa ating mga sa serbisyo ninyo. That's very good. Ayan. Okay, so you guys try it. Breathless Funeral Services. You may visit them at ano yung exact address? Number
28 National Highway, Matain, Subic, Zambales.
In Matain. Ayan. Kung hindi man kayo makadrop by, they're on Facebook. Everybody's on Facebook nowadays. Ayan. You guys, just look it up. Ano yung nakalagay sa Facebook ulit? Breathless
Funeral
Services. Yun. Hanapin nyo lang. Meron namang nagme-maintain nun, no? May sumasagot lagi. They are gonna message them. Ayan. Okay. Alright. So, that's about it for today. You guys check it out. Breathless Funeral Services. I would like to thank Ma'am Eileen and Sir Rudolph for giving us a little bit of their time. Ayan. At tayo pinaunlakan sa ating imbitasyon na mag-promote dito sa 89.5 Subic Bay Radio. Ayan. Oh, nga pala, bago ko i-press play yung ating next song, alam ko nakikinig yung mga ano, yung mga kamag-anak, mga ano. Batiin nyo muna, bati-bati muna before we press play on the next requested song.
Nabati namin yung mga tauhan namin sa... Ano,
yeah, nakikinig sila ngayon.
Sa operation team namin. Then syempre dun sa mga nakakilala sa amin, hindi namin alam kung
oh, basta lahat kayo,
basta
no?
Basta yun, oh, yun.
Oh, yun ha? Oh, hindi sila nagkulang, sabi nga lahat kayo eh.
Lahat na kayo para alam na natin kasi hindi nakapanood.
Yeah. Yeah. They can press replay pagkatapos na yung program. Alam mo naman yung live video sa Facebook, pwedeng ulit-ulitin. Ayan. Also, I'll give you a link to the official, yung interview part lang ng video. Kasi 3 hours tong program, haba to. Pero meron tayong yung link for that. Ayan, later. Okay, thank you guys. Maraming salamat po for dropping by. And sharing with us this, beautiful piece of info. Yes. Breathless Funeral Services, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, kausapin nyo na sila. Okay, so we will press play on the next requested song. This one's from the band called Typecast. And the song is called Will You Ever Learn. Once again, if you guys want to request for songs, text me now. 0910-6909-501. All right, here's Typecast. Will You Ever Learn on 89.5 Subic Bay Radio. So what's the-